Just let her go into it. Don't hold her back once you go.